second round. Good job, good job, good job. It was on the ground. I like it. We're off and running forward. Jumps out early. Oh, we got a cable. The Hornets, the Hornets left in the back seat. So the lead is four. Wilson, Van Eyck. Gets that ball. Bamber off the track. That puts Stratton up in the field. Stratton and Wilson go flipping. Do better, do better, do better. Pass it in the center. Throws Tennis and then Green up in the third. Podium first. And it's 6-6-2-6 win for 7th last year. Final night, Green, Williams, and Nelson. We still got 29-05 left to go. Oh, Matthew Ranta and a Hornets got the cards behind him. He got a little bit of free breathing right there. Looks like Schmidt is doing pretty well. He's our top guy. All right, towards you, leader followed by Senai, second, then Van Diemen, third, Scott, fourth, Walter, fifth, last, sixth. Schmidt, seventh, Bruce, eighth, Carson, eighth, Williams, tenth, third, and Bommel. First win, a slight gap over Senai. Senai's trying to hold on Van Diemen. Van Diemen all over the ring, oh. Senai, 40 seconds trying to catch the lead group in fourth. Looks like Volker, oh, looks like Volker is right on the tail end. Front and fifth. But guys, watch the triple, watch the center triple. Alright, let's catch up to our leaders. Third's about to lap. Bomber and left. Third's about to lap. Bomber and left. So when he gets to let him by. Van Diemen moves in the second over Van Eyck in third. Then it's Stratton and fourth. Wilker first. Smith sixth. Williams seventh. Nelson eighth. Green ninth. Left tenth. And Bomber running for four and 12. 2:45. Third gets by